Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thank you all for staying tuned. Thank you for the like, the comment. Thank you for subscribing. Please remember the notification button so that you can be notified whenever I upload new video. Thank you once again. I'm going to use African material for this beautiful necklace. The measurement is 2.5 inches. 2.5 inches. After measuring it 2.5 inches, I'm going to sew. After sewing, I'm going to bring out the right side. You can iron after you finish sewing. So it's now 1 inch. After sewing and bringing the right side, it's now 1 inch. Seven inches length and 1 inch wide. Two pieces. Wire 2 inches. I cut 2 inches. I'm going to use it to wrap the fabric, the material. And add glue. I'm going to use my plier to give it a jump ring shape. I'm going to do the same to this side. It will now look like this. I'm using thread and needle. You can check out on how I made this beautiful design on my previous video. I've uploaded the earring on my previous video, this sparkle earrings. This is how it will look like. Two inches wire. This is the final look. Please remember to like, comment, and share. Don't forget to press the subscribe button and remember the notification button also, so that whenever I upload new videos, you'll be notified. Thank you so much for watching and see you soon. Bye bye.